They're ready to go at Queen Victoria Park. Missing Discovery, the horse that punters favour. Ready to rumble, and first away is Automatic Sunbeam. Bittersweet Biscuits is also in the run. Pounding down the course, it's Automatic Sunbeam. Inquiry Etiquette in second position. Bittersweet Biscuits moving forward now. Going hammer and tongs with Fear Festival. Peak Etiquette in sixth place. Trying not to be outstripped by Architectural Choice. Cool Cafe in 18th place. Heads up and down with Baffling Blur. Missing Discovery piloting the field. Architectural Choice with a brilliant turn of foot. Automatic Sunbeam gaining momentum and flying through. Official Blush pushing past horses. Then as the race moves on, it's Bittersweet Biscuits. Peak Etiquette charging through. Fear Festival is coming with a huge run. Lilac Poison with a brilliant turn of foot. 800 to run, it's Missing Discovery. Bittersweet Biscuits in second spot. On their back is Architectural Choice. Official Blush in fourth. Fear Festival gaining momentum and flying through. Missing Discovery, still outrunning the rest. Bittersweet Biscuits wants the front. Automatic Sunbeam with a magnificent run. Important Image charging through. As they begin to spring towards the line, it's Missing Discovery. Automatic Sunbeam in second position. One length away, it's Bittersweet Biscuits. Peak Etiquette is storming home out deep. Missing Discovery takes a fantastic win. Automatic Sunbeam, second. Peak Etiquette in third.